Hi friends, today I'm going to review Lakme Enrich lip crayon. The MRP of this product is 190 rupees for 2.2 grams, but I got it for 168 rupees from Nykaa. I have bought three different shades: berry red, pink burst and mauve magic. These lip crayons comes in a lightweight plastic packaging with a black cap. These crayons are not whisk-tip type, so you need to sharpen them. Now let's see the swatches of this. First I'm applying berry red. This is really a beautiful red shade. It is very pigmented and applies smoothly on the lips. Next one is pink burst. This shade contains some small silver shimmer particles in it. Next one is Mauve Magic. This shade is not so bright and suits many skin tones. All the shades in this range are very beautiful. When coming to the ingredients, they have not given anything on the package. These crayons have a very soft and velvety texture. It has good moisturizing properties, so it does not dry your lips. These crayons have a semi-matte finish and highly pigmented. They are slightly transferable if you are eating or drinking. When coming to the staying power of these lip crayons, it is pretty good. It stays for 3 to 4 hours completely on the lips. So these lip crayons from Lakme are amazing for this price. I can say these crayons comes in the top under budget-friendly lipsticks. Hope you guys find this video helpful. Thanks for watching. Please do like and subscribe.